what is he for you?
He's everything an athlete should be and a man should be, and we'll never see the likes of him again. And when I based Apollo Creed on him, thank God a character like that existed, because I never would have thought one up.